No, don't be Darren. Don't be anything, yeah? Don't be Darren or M3. I'll go for free in the window. Next one. Your word. I will go for free. Don't win it.
A game of colossal importance and a stadium packed to the rafters. We can't ask for any more. How could it be otherwise when two high-level sides go head-to-head and toe-to-toe? This is football out of the very top draw.
We find ourselves today at St. Mary's. The microphone is the former Arsenal, West Ham, and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And coming up, action from the quarterfinal stage of the Carabao.
Boom! You see that? Say, I'm too good. It's going to be 3-0 and we're going to win this.
Look at the way he glides past the defender and creates space for himself. But he's still got he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish. Patrick Baird. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle.
Their pink shoes are lovely. I like pink colours. No one wearing myself when in my
under pressure. Fine work from Newcastle to win back possession. Teammates available. And in with a real chance. Opportunity still there. And still danger here.
Offside, I was. Only one more goal. Then I'm done it.
Well, the outcome is a free kick here.
I might win it. Bye bye, Southampton. See you more.
Successfully cut out. Timely intervention. Attacking possibilities here. And he's broken free. Chance maybe.
Doesn't matter. I won't get into you. 4-0! 4-0! Oh, this is out! 2 goals and better than nothing. It's better than nothing. No. We do go Arsenal, we have to do it. Where's Arsenal in the table? Where's Arsenal in the table now? I don't know. 14th, okay. We win this. We win the next day and we'd be head to Liverpool. Hey? Yeah. And then we're in January. Bloody hell, hey? More money! No spending now, that's done, that's happy for me. Happy daddies. Yeah, look. We got Arsenal and Tottenham and them. Don't tell me we got West Ham in the cup. I don't need now. It's one that we need now, right? So the other day, no one beat me. And no one beat me. Well, I'm on 30 goals today. money. Is money gone up yet? No, that's what I'm saying. In next season, see how the season goes up to. Keep having that money will go up, and I'll be happy when I win that money. That's good. That is good. Look. Now you need one more. One more now, and then I can start next one. Then ones. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna start that one, that one, that one, that one, then that one, then that one, then see him trying to level up more. Don't know what level gonna drop this season. And if it's probably 84 now, 84. If it's Arsenal, I only need now. Then 30 out of 6, 8, 11 out, 11 out of 13, and then 4 out of 9. Try it. We don't do the last two. No, we don't do. Oh no, not that one. No, we have to do 40. We're halfway down that one. Halfway, 30. Then we only be on 12 for that one. Be Arsenal, then we're still in the league. Yeah, we're winning.
The tension
is palpable. 9 minutes of what should be highly
entertaining and a
Hello
and a warm welcome to the St. James's Park. With his tactics charts up the ready is Stuart Robson. Out the Arsenal, you think you're good? What are you saying now? Nah, you're fucking bad. Be that in 1 minute. When I start coming, I'm not gonna score in 9 minutes. Oh, did you on goal? Stupid player. No man, I'm offside. 1-0 is just for me. We're gonna win the league, I'm telling you now.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge, free kick.
We're up in the Arsenal zones.
And goal news to bring you from the Wolves game.
No.
Alex with the info.
He's a good, very good player. Just one. Hey. I'm gonna put some Halloween stuff in the house. Now Christmas stuff in the next update. One more goal and then I'm done here. Patrick. But let me see. 17, no. We don't know we're gonna do that one. We don't know. Yeah, 5-0 would be Arsenal. Fucking 5-1. Bloody hell, I'm happy today. Man. Oh! No, I only need 2 more to play. I only need that one to play. I'm playing it. So I'm only. I'm happy I played the Arsenal one and I began the Arsenal. Yeah, that'd be nice. And what am I going in? Let me see who's doing well in that one. No, that one. Oh, Luton! Luton is doing well. Luton is doing well. Burnley's second. Luton's on 54 points now. Are we on? How many goals are we on? We're on 47 points, heads up. We win this game. We go ahead. We beat.
My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me for the analysis is Stuart Robson, and it's all about action. Can he finish?
Ha ha! Look. 1-0. Not yet. Really there. Be doing that in a minute. Wait for that to come up, and I can post it up. Post it up. That red card, my mate's gonna see that red card. That was a.
Well, good run, miss. Now, what can he do with it?
Bell! 2-0! 2 goals! 2 bloody goals in Newcastle. Get it! We're gonna win the Premier League, we're gonna win the trophy. Come on, get home. Coming home for us. Yeah, we win it, I'll be happy. Seven. I don't know if we're going to play the last one. We ain't going to know where you're going to Arsenal. Got to play the last one. Saying you're going to play Leicester. How are you going to play the Leicester's one? Leicester's hard. How are you going to play that? You don't play any of your last stress if you're going to be... No, I keep doing this to that up. And then. I need this one. keep going, you know, over there. And we're done. We only need that one now, one more now. Not in on enough yet, still getting there, baby. And now we're gonna beat Arsenal one. So only down 37, that one. Down 4 and you're out. We're only on 31 goals. And hey, only on 19, we're only on 20. We got West Ham twice. We beat West Ham. Oh, now we're on 10.
No one's in the choir. Everyone's a nobody's a. If everyone's a, then hold up. If I'm gonna get it, then I share it with the rest, please. If I'm gonna do it, then me, I gon' make it sexy. Misery, love, jealousy, and envy. Talking is deadly. If you wanna roll, then take my hand. Bird's eye view with this thing I overstand. Wretch your floor to ceiling, we still see it when we land. Wear it on my sleeve, I was me before the brand. Grew my hair long and got strength like Samson. I can't have any of my brothers getting abandoned. I walk like a dog and I talk like a champion. Sexy and handsome. I put my fist in the sky and say I'm blessed. I say it every day so I cannot forget. Woman on my right and on my killies on the left. If I'm gonna say it, then I say it with my chest. Fist in the sky, I say I'm blessed. Say it every day so I cannot forget. Woman on my right and on my killies on the left. If I'm gonna say it, then I say it with my chest. I put my fist in the sky. We came up through the mud and used the sediments as the energy. Turn the dirty jewels to diamonds. And now you see it shine. So I can never let you try and get to me. I'm sitting on the rhythm, so we're blocking all our enemies. And then I take it. Jewelries, I mix it with it. Hands in the air if you feel it. Cooling over here, so come and visit. Yeah, yeah. Fisting out the sky because I'm blessed. Fisting out the sky because I'm blessed. I keep my fist in out the sky. I keep my fist in out the sky because I'm blessed. Don't forget. Up on the left. Say it with my chest. Fisting out the sky because I'm blessed. Say it every day so I cannot forget. Kill it on the left. If I say it, then I say it.
Fisting at the sky, ripping in the sky. Fisting at the sky.
Now at last I know just how you felt.
On cameras on one man. He's been in terrific form as evidenced by 4 goals in 3 games. We'll be right back. And a warm welcome from one of the newer venues here at the Football Mad Capital of England. We're at the London Stadium. Commentary gantry and delighted to join us all by Stuart Watson. Only four teams are left in this competition. The semi-final stage, and this is the first leg. It's West Ham United up against Newcastle United.
This should be a great test.
We get booking.
Oh, good looking run. Vigorous defending. I'll tell you what, that really should have been 1-0.
Well, it might be. Yeah. Doing well. I'm winning this. Now have to win the second leg.
Will it be punished? The back
pass.
Quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, he's such an excellent finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer. He was certainly
danger averted. Committed challenge. Manuel Ugarte. Newcastle doing well to regain possession. Must take the lead here. And a goal! The opener in the semi-final. First goal of the contest.
Don't worry, I have to try, please. I'm trying to play that one. I'm 39. I don't know, it's not going out. Let me see who's going to be. Is it a draw or is it not a draw? Oh, it's on Prime Play next one. We're winning it now. And we are over here. Now we win. Bloody hell, we are doing well. Being that we had in Liverpool now, who in Germany? We are.
Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, he's been in great form, hasn't he? And I fully expect him to break that record today. He has so many attributes, I'm not sure how you negate him. What a player he is.
Hello and welcome to the northeast of England. We're here at St. James's. I'm Derek Gray. Alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And looking forward to bringing you the
It should be. There it is. See that? We're good. Look, 42 now, man. Don't know how we're going to play the last one. Don't know how we're going to play it.
And he's not finished yet.
So City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equaliser having conceded? Defensive play to be applauded.
Yeah.